Just did the F45 class. I like the style of training more with like the weights and the plyos. So I would say it's definitely probably more of a fit than Orange Theory, but am I head over heels? No. I think I might try out another gym or two. Barry's and Alchemy, so I might try those out as well. You know, I want to do branch out on my own, but it's about learning how to treat clients, getting a little bit of experience, making some money while I'm doing it, but really just kind of getting like my foot in the door with some professional experience before trying to just like do stuff on my own, which I think it's invaluable to always go out on your own and really just see what you can do. And that's what I plan to do, just not right away. A little bit of a feeling that I get where it's like retail, like you're on the floor, retail salesman. That's essentially what it is. Like you're making sales the whole time with your clients. And I'm just such a genuine person. Like I would really want to connect with my people. It's about numbers here. So doing a little get ready with me, going to my coworkers for dinner. Shout out, I can't remember his name right now, but my favorite like fashion YouTuber, Daniel Simmons. Shout out Daniel Simmons. Timberland, Chelsea's. Under 40 degrees today. Need to be a little warm. Ah. Sean Williams original. Probably will be warm enough instead. So, but still. That is it, folks. Pretty simple, pretty basic. About to go pick up, I think, like a bottle of wine on the way there. Because Wick never stops for me. Catch you later. I get to walk home in the snow. Sucks. The food, it was really good. I like this beanie, I like this shirt. I like having good people in my life. I was just so negative about work. I'm so tired of being like that. I need to figure it out because it's not good. Thank you, Allie and Rourke, for an awesome dinner. Those potatoes, man, be thinking about those. And the chicken itself was really good. Oh yeah, and the asparagus. It was all really good. I'm just like partial to potatoes lately. It's just like, I just love them. So thanks again. I think I'm gonna set up out here today and edit the video out here. If you saw in the video, the non-alcoholic beer when I was over there, had a couple of them, enjoyed them, honestly. It was fun to have them. All right, as I climb into bed, it's 11:51. I just uploaded a little bit ago and then I ate some ice cream. And then I reminded myself, because I was wearing this hat and it reminded me of Iceland. That's why I bought this hat, was for Iceland. And sleeping in that car in Iceland. And I have all that footage from my Iceland trip. And I think a lot of it is killer. And, you know, after Vlogmas, I have not only Iceland, I have random camping trips. I have random whatever trips with friends. I have just a lot of footage that I'll be able to upload and edit in meaningful ways, but also like the artistry or communication mode should be improved because my skills will be improved. So even knowing how I want to deliver a video will be improved, and then being able to deliver that video in the manner that I want to will be improved. So that's bodes well for, because it was a lot of effort by me in Iceland. It actually kind of felt like work when I was there because I was just on the go, capturing so much video, and it was really a good time, but it was a lot of work for sure. So yeah, as I fall asleep right now, I just want to share that with you guys, and